Americans are in the grip of a new disease, a very serious disease. Two diseases, as a matter of fact. The disease I'm referring to is usually transmitted by misdirected efforts of so-called consumer advocates, certain books, newspaper headlines, and so forth. Of course, the diseases I'm speaking about are smoke-a-phobia and cancer-a-phobia.